It's reckless.
It's clever. The Blighters control every criminal enterprise in the city. If they work for us...
Yes, but they work for the Templars.
No, they're paid off by the Templars. Slight difference. If we take control of the gangs, we take control of London from the bottom up.
You are talking about building yourself an army. Miss Fry, tell him this is complete madness.
You'd need to consolidate your control. I can keep the rival gangs and the police from sweeping in and seizing the territory.
You can't very well send Bloody Nora an engraved invitation. We have no idea where they hold up.
Yeah, we do.
You found them?
The Blighters are operating out of the rookery. Bloody Nora will be there.
Good work, Clara. Tremendous work.
Jacob.
Can't talk now, Henry. Duty calls. To your health.
Apologies, Mr. Green.
Damn it! The assassins have come crawling out of their holes, have they? Damn it, boys! Deal with this!
Come back here, you brat! You abuse your power, you won't escape me!
Well, well, the assassins have come crawling out of their holes, have they?
Who's a good horse? You are. Thank you.
gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.